You're listening to The Librarian.
You're tuned in to From the Annex. Keep it locked.
I'm The Librarian.
Fire! Drop the beat.
Greetings, one and all. We're starting with a little bit of... Well, I don't know if this has been released or it's unreleased business. But I hope you enjoy. A little roller, if you will. Those uninitiated, we're live out of Washington, D.C. We play jungle and drum and bass for you every Monday night from 9 to midnight. Eastern Standard Time, baby. I have no idea if we're going to be all digital. If we're going to be a mix. See where the evening rolls. Hey, Catch, how you doing? We dub. Devian. I have no idea where we're going tonight. Hope everyone out there is doing all right. Actually, here's a question. How does the music to mic ratio sound? Let me know. Thank you. So, here's something, a little bit of a tidbit. Don't know if I'm going to do it at the end of the night or if I'm going to save it for Tuesday afternoon. But I'm bringing back New Music Tuesdays. Record Store vibes. Short, inner loop, maybe a half hour, maybe an hour. Or I just dive through all the new stuff that've come into my inbox. And because I haven't had my computer in a hot second, I've got a backlog. To get ready for some fun music. Here's my thought. Was that I just throw up polls. Let people throw up their finger whether or not they'd want it or should dump it. Or just skip through records. Hey, hey, those sneaky snares. Got so excited talking about New Music Tuesday. Didn't give myself enough time today. Such is. Hey, Substrate. Dude, we need to get together and play music soon. I know that we've talked about it for a hot second, but let's make it a thing. In here. Beats from the basement. Big ups. How you doing? Funny story. Maybe not funny. But ages ago, the record label / website I ran was called Basement Project. God, I wish I still had that. I'm sure someone would offer me a ton of money for it, for remodeling. Damn, the bass. I hear it. Nothing wrong with hanging out in the basement. Got a really cooler. God, hell yeah. Original style. I was thinking about you the other day. I'm thinking about making biker caps to go underneath your helmet. Junglist style. Would you wear it? That's the question. I'm gonna put up a couple sketches. I'll throw them up in Discord. I wanna know what you think. Amen.
I hold your look, so who don't want to be personal? I dress it like I should.
Topic is sketches. Another one I'm currently working on. I've got this series that I've called... Actually, I don't really know what I'm calling it yet. But it was kind of like based on the idea of Appalachian art meets pop and record culture. Americana art, I guess you might call it. But I got excited about the idea, just seeing like how I could mix ink and my woodcut stuff. Hey, Burner, good to have you in. Size and the breakbeat era crew always just put a high bar out there for me for like where in some ways this sound could go, and I wish I had access to more people that were pushing it that hard, different tempos, different speeds, different instrumentation. Kind of miss the old days when everyone just threw everything against the wall just to see what would happen. Wow. It makes me sound old and crotchety. And it's not that I don't like where music is going. It's more that there's so much of it. Finding stuff that doesn't sound like everything. It's hard. Harder. That's where I miss record stores. Tip, kids, get off my lawn. I want to be the old guy with the megaphone telling him to do a kickflip. Hell yeah, man. After having kids, I went to in-ear monitors. I already knew that I had hearing loss. I didn't want to lose anymore. Are you home, boys? actually on the topic of what Stream Elements is trying to tell you right now, where to buy your music. Nicky Tone has put out his... Wait, did he call it? EKG mix, but he's got a remix of 99 Double, The Rip Groove, that is amazing. Do I know A1 Voodoo, like the DJ? Yeah. Good dude. I drew a picture of his tour bus. Not that that makes us friends or anything, but I know the guy.
Can you imagine extraterrestrial?
From the No Coast, Central America, or Center of America. Central America is a whole nother place. All right, I was gonna save this for New Music Tuesday, but because I was talking about it and because I like it so much, we're gonna have to go there. One like Nicky Tone. Guest. This dude on Remix Studios. Boss level. Heck yeah. It was one of the reasons why I got so inspired to start re-encoding all my stuff again. Nice. I just had a river. Surf the Hawking. For those that know, big ups.
Drop wide.
so in the end, it was a logic board that failed. And I gotta give shouts out to my local record or computer fix-it-up store. And I'm gonna snip this bit and put it in their Google review. I think the crew's called iFixit. They smashed it. $300 brought my logic board back to life so I could DJ for you all tonight. With this good stuff. Cheers to them, mate. Big ups. Peaches and Double G. How y'all doing? Have you in. It's good to have all of you in. Every time I go away for a little bit and then I come back, it's a lot of, like, cheers. Everyone knows your name. You're so glad to see him. The way that's supposed to be played, shall we? I'm horrible at the license plate game, but I'm gonna try it. Gata? Hey, welcome in from Poland. All are welcome here. Da, 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 da. some Polish junglist. But I don't know if I could pull it. But if you got suggestions, I'm all down to hear new music. Jump around the car, you have the stamina. Hey, Big C. Hope you're doing well. those records where you just had to hope that whatever I had written on it many moons ago was correct. I sure didn't remember the track. Shouts out to the one like Clips. So yeah, those of you that are wondering, this is totally unscripted, no playlist, we're just pulling tunes, seeing where we go tonight. I haven't dug into hospital in ages. We'll be right back. year ago? More like 10. I remember when he was a relative up-and-comer. Which is really funny to think about nowadays. Shouts out to the one like DJ Hut. For those of you that remember.
Over.
Another one. Mad Love Badger. No, smiling. Can't complain. Trying to figure out what we're gonna play next. How's it going for you?
Communication, so let's tell you what's up. Listen, listen.
Double G, catch on the flip. Definitely. Keep the rubber on the road there, mate.
One fingers if you're a real raver.
Raver.
in a dump, see the people live with them trouble, y'all. Whoa, way. Hey, in a dump, see the people that's with them trouble, y'all. Whoa, whoa, way. In a dump, see the people live with them trouble, y'all. Whoa, way. Hey, in a dump, see the people that's with them trouble, y'all. Whoa, whoa, way.
How are we all doing at the film? You doing all right? I hope life is good.
We're looking up.
don't know if we're going to be able to get it over to you.
What do you mean you're not going to be able to? What?
Holding a cow.
Holding a cow? What? You know what?
Where's my money?
Oh yeah, I feel like that's what a lot of employees are asking their bosses nowadays.
Where's my money?
How you doing there, Adam Lab? Well, that didn't work. Meh.
Mr. You, a female general.
through your auditory cortex.
Hell yeah. Get set to DJ Hybrid.
Let me introduce you to my famo. Raised up in the jungle, dressed in black, no camo. Deeper than the ocean, darker than the shadow. Stop with ammunition, we are running out of ammo. And we don't mean to cause stress, but put a sock in it, these rappers need to talk less. My head's gone, twisted like a vortex. In my voice, travel through your auditory cortex.
Sending love from Manchester, UK. And right now you're locked into From the Annex with the Librarian. Here every Monday night on Twitch. So roll up your rugs, send the kids to bed, because it's time to dance, my good friend the Librarian would say.
Let me introduce you to my famo. Raised up in the jungle, dressed in black, no camo. Deeper than the ocean, darker than the shadow. Stop with ammunition, we are running out of ammo. And we don't mean to cause stress, but put a sock in it, these rappers need to talk less. My head's gone, twisted like a vortex. In my voice, travel through your auditory cortex.
Jojo.
digging through the archive. Digging through the archive.
First time I heard the song, I could have sworn she said, "I'm digging through the archives in Dad's jungle." What turned out to be was "That's jungle," but still, Dad jokes all day long.
Digging through the archives, Dad's jungle.
An active version of Reason One on it. And a really old Mac tracker. Rebirth was the bomb. To this tune that's playing right now, I A&R'd the hell out of this thing back in the day. And I was so excited when it got released. Shouts out to the one like A-Sides and Elm Imprint. That's one like entity. Hope you're doing well, mate. Did I see that you released something new on your Bandcamp? I think I got an email about that. So, dude, share the link. Let the people know where to buy it. Yeah, new tune, I think. Either that or I'm just catching up on emails from a week ago. My machine died. I just got it back. I know. But these people know where your Bandcamp is. Share that stuff. Come on now. I know where it is. I buy stuff off it. AKA, support your local junglist. Even if they're not local to you. We'll be right back. Dry mark is half turned off. All right. So here's the gig. Tuesday, New Music Tuesday. Either tonight or tomorrow, on Tuesday, we're gonna start doing New Music Tuesday segments from stuff the people have sent me, stuff that I've acquired over the ways, or stuff that I've bought. We're bringing back record store vibes. You good? Thanks to the one like Big C for telling me that my mic was half off. Womp.
You know I click clack where you and your men's at.
Now let's get it on.
Hey, shout to one like K-Dub.
Enjoyment of song y'all can step with. Now let's get it all in perspective for all y'all. Enjoyment of song y'all can step with. With them gangsters, with them doms at. With them gangsters, with them doms at. With them gangsters, with them doms at. Rooftop like we bringing 88 back. Bringing 88 back. Now let's get it all in perspective for all y'all enjoyment of song y'all can step with. Now let's get it all in perspective for all y'all enjoyment of song y'all can step with. With them gangsters, with them doms at. With them gangsters, with them doms at. With them gangsters, with them doms at. You know I click clack where you and your men's at.
Marvelous Kane, the original hitman. Now I'm giving you a blast out to the Annex and the Librarian and all the DC junglers. Get yourself locked on some banging jungle for your balance.
Now ready to take off.
on that grind. Time waits for no one, so nobody waste time. Kick snare in line, the bass sounds sublime. Enough to make that MC wanna call that rewind. Rise and shine, get back on that grind. Time waits for no one, so nobody waste time. Kick snare in line, the bass sounds sublime. Enough to make that MC wanna call that rewind. Stepping on the dance, I'll bust a two-step. Mind all your move, don't mess up my new crest. Gunning for the top, I ain't watching for who's next. Never gonna stop, don't know I'm a true vet. Stepping on the dance, I'll bust a two-step. Mind all your move, don't mess up my new crest. Gunning for the top, I ain't watching for who's next. Never gonna stop, don't know I'm a true vet. For no one, so nobody waste time. Kick snare in line, the bass sounds sublime. Enough to make that MC wanna call that rewind. Rise and shine, get back on that grind. Time waits for no one, so nobody waste time. Kick snare in line, the bass sounds sublime. Enough to make that MC wanna call that rewind.
Spike trees. Now either you're spiking trees for maple syrup or you're spiking trees to save them. Or just an awesome name. Sorry, I grew up on a tree farm. Selective cutting. Tunes I bike to. I don't actually DJ often. Fun to find them. How we doing out there?
Shush, quiet. You know, sister, the librarian, I play. And it's from the Annex where we're there. And I'm a DJ. Yeah, yeah, me top cat, say.
Our current actions ain't wise. Trouble in the streets. Trouble in the streets. Give her the word, trouble in the streets. Trouble in the streets. Deal all the trouble in the streets. I keep it real with the trouble in the streets. I keep it real with the trouble in the streets. I keep it real with the trouble in the streets. Second verse. Trouble in the streets in the west, in the east. As we see the manifest at the mark of the beast. We are caught up and we need our release. Come let's unite and we will achieve peace.
Trouble in the streets in the west, in the east. As we see the manifest at the mark of the beast. We are caught up and we need our release.
you blame us. Wanna B's and D-listers always talking at the anus. Can't complain, I do though, when certain breaders are moving brainless. I can't contain myself, how is the industry gonna contain us? Plain as day, they try to tame us. Can't tame or media train us. Fund the media, ain't got time for them. I'm too busy buying these trainers. Max supplies like Bane in Batman. I'm the guy, so they always name us. Number one with that work rate. Control the game, just like gamers. Gameplay, smoking ace, smoking up the track, setting pace. I ain't just turn up, you know, I've been here, invading space. Man, I'm talking some fuckery, but now luckily, that's not the case. I'm feeling lovely, sipping on bubbly. Why don't you tell me that shit to my face? Wasteland, I'm in the shadows like baseline. I'm feeling great, that's why I'm always smiling. Since 2008, when I came in the game with something to say. Don't play when it comes to dark in these plates. So influential like presidential team, never had problems at my gates. When the weekend lands, I'm like, let's go. Pay in the tag, couple brews like, let's go. Let's go, let it go, we don't need a dress code. If you wanna roll with the squad, I'm like, let's go. When the weekend lands, I'm like, let's go. Pay in the tag, couple brews like, let's go. Let's go, let it go, we don't need a dress code. If you wanna roll with the squad, I'm like, let's go. More time to have fun with it, take the ball, run with it. Touchdown with a shutdown, yeah, I thought I was done with it. But now I got my mojo back, that counterattack, I'll come with it. Universally universal, the universe, I'm at one with it. Went university, learned a bit, but back then blood, I've run a bit. So I cruised through, got a degree, pressure I was not under it. Now all these years on labels, see my style and want to plunder it. But I know my worth, you cheapskates, can't monetize or run with it. Without my say-so, man, I'm moving like Draco. Malfoy, I'm so mouthy, and my Ralphie, I'm like Waco. I just burn it when I twist off with these metaphors from my K-Co. I'm like K-Co, cause I'm certified and I take cold like J-Co. Gonna build something like Dreamville, got no time for the K-hole. For the display, for the cocaine, I'm propane, AWOL. It's a way of life, got it suited up like the best D&B label. When it comes to bars and it's D&B, I put bare food on the table. When the weekend lands, I'm like, let's go. Pay in the tag, couple brews like, let's go. Let's go, let it go, we don't need a dress code. If you wanna roll with the squad, I'm like, let's go. When the weekend lands, I'm like, let's go. Pay in the tag, couple brews like, let's go. Let's go, let it go, we don't need a dress code. If you wanna roll with the squad, I'm like, let's go. I'm proud of punch with these punchlines. Since I was watching that Punch and Judy, never been the one acting moody. Go for it when it's crunch time. In the day when it's lunchtime, I never ate. I saved up for finals and a travel card. On a Saturday I was made up. Now I'm laid up on a Monday and this big bed all paid up. Put in the graph while I was slept so many nights, see I stayed up. But it's pyro and it's draw, I got in my gyro. I weighed up the pros and cons and I concluded every beat will get sprayed up. Like better the devil, you know but you never know. Never say never, I'm ready, I better go. Ready or not, I'm like Lauren, a G like I'm Warren. I regulate everything, never flow. Weak or not rhythm, my lyricism in the class of it. Somewhat a venomous episode, I'm holding on to this. I am not letting go, just like that festival, I'm gonna let it roll. Pedal the pedal, came in and said hello, now I'm all ready. Like come on, let's hit it bro, when I'm in studio I'm in a better mode, they cannot better me. I got a better flow, pepper the rhythm, I am a go-getter. I see what I want and I go and I get it. Don't get in it, ain't getting everything for every time. They told me that I could never get a goal. When the weekend lands, I'm like, let's go. Pay in the tag, couple brews like, let's go. Let's go, let it go, we don't need a dress code. If you wanna roll with the squad, I'm like, let's go. When the weekend lands, I'm like, let's go. Pay in the tag, couple brews like, let's go. Let's go, let it go, we don't need a dress code. If you wanna roll with the squad, I'm like, take it and drive.
shout someone like Carlo. Hell yeah. Being the father of a young woman, I did my duty, and I watched the Barbie movie, and I was surprisingly pleased just how damn good that movie was. Man, I could not have been more surprised when I walked out of that movie going like, hell yeah. Hat tip to everyone involved. Yes, to be honest, I had no idea what to expect it. Come splendid. You heard the first. Now here's the remix. Note, I figure my daughter puts up with my drum and bass, my Noam Chomsky, my NPR. I can go see a Barbie movie. Now, Trolls, Glee, I know, I might have to draw a line somewhere.
I want serious and we not come second.
Hey, Upside Down Airplane. Hope you're doing good. Been talking about this all night. We're gonna kick off Tuesday a little early. In the next half hour, We're gonna dig through some tunes. Bear with me. You're gonna help me choose whether or not we keep it or we dump it. Sound like a plot? After this tune, of course. Famo. New tune. This one's up by UMAX. Feel for you, VIP. We'll listen to the first, 24 bars. Listen to the break. Now cue up the next tune. Oh, bloody hell. You know what helps when I actually play the damn tune? Chat, why'd you let me do that? Got some strong piano vibes so far. The tune's called UMAX, Feel For You VIP. Ooh, yeah. This one's on the Four Corners record label. Keeping it, we passing it. What do we got? All right, we got two keeps. Not bad, not bad. Here's the flip side of that one. Famo. New polls up on this one. Do we keep it or chuck it? Chuck it means, does it end up living in my record crate? What you think there, upside down airplane? Are we keeping it or are we leaving it? So do I. That one was easy then. We're keeping it. This next one up on the chopping block. Man, Sully and Salo. The tune is called Nights, a vocal remix. I'll see if I can dig up any more information on this one. And give you a new poll. I mean, so far we're 2 for 2. Which means people are sending me tunes. Have a release date on this one yet. I have to admit, right off the get, I wasn't sure how to feel about it. Now I'm already liking it. There's also a dub version of this. All right, we're keeping this one. This is Monument Banks, The Vessel of Vibration. Oh dear. Let's get another one up here. Producer, the moment I heard that sample, if I heard that sample in the wild, I'd be like, done, I got it.
The Vessel of Vibration.
All right, let's see if I can get a release date on this one. All right, this one is off Four Corners Music. release date is in May.
Close your eyes for a moment and I want you to just imagine.
Already keeping this one. All right, cool. Well, let's see, there's a couple more within this release. Next one's called Tranquility. Now I gotta end up changing my sound. It's not a bad thing. Again, a superior sample there. Damn, dude. Four Corners Music is killing it. Out to Monument Banks. You can see that. Use drum and bass style.
You good girl.
Alright, we're keeping that one. I'm calling that one. We got two more. This one's called True Love. My tranquility needs to be replenished. Could use that at work. But that sub would punch you in the chest. Yeah, this one, we're keeping this one. All right, Red Lights. Oh, I already like it. Done. I'd like to say to all the people that we've been listening today, the crowd loves you so far. Keep this one all day long. All right. change up. This one is Luke RV. The track is called Great Advice. Incoming hot. Let's see. Throw up the poll. We don't have a release date on this one yet.
Hey, yeah, it's making sense, yeah. I make it work, I'm out the country making friends. Don't break the rules, I make them bend. Don't watch the trend, I'll make it cool, yeah. I've made my bed, I want my mates to make it too. They've only made it in the head, hey, hey, yeah. I might be wrong, I'll make it right. I don't make much, they make it up. Come show me something, make my night, hey. Ay, I took a risk, I paid the price. I told myself don't watch them, only time I got some great advice. Ay, yeah, what you thought I'm about? The way I used to be, don't like the four of it now. The way you're looking at me like you figured me out. You use my smiles against me, yeah, you take the words out of my mouth. You take the breath out of my lungs. It's like I'm never what you want. It's like I promised you the world, but if tomorrow never comes. Ay, yeah, let's do it tonight. I hope I find you in the next. I swear to you, we're doing it twice. I think it's falling into place. I swear, I got this vision in my head. I'm trying to take you there, race you there. I didn't have my back, I hate the four of it. But every day I waited for my
kids. Only 20.
I'm up for everything.
Okay.
With all the things I hide behind, I look behind the curtain and saw people that I idolize. Ay, and saw the colors truly. Lately, everybody tells me you should do a color surely. Yeah, it's making sense, yeah.
Alright, we got one, keep it.
I'm out the country making friends, don't break the rules, I'm making bend. Don't watch the trend, I'll make it cool, yeah. I've made my bed, I want my mates to make it too. They've only made it in the head, yeah. Hey, yeah, I might be wrong, I'll make it right. I don't make, make it up, come show me something, make my night, hey. Hey, I took a risk, I paid the price. I told myself don't watch them, only time I got some great advice.
Question is, I keep wanting the track to go somewhere. Tune's nice.
Yeah, what you thought I'm about?
Alright. Next one is Laura Lawrence. Korea. Alright, I don't think that's... That, this might be techno. What are we up against? Yeah, no, that was straight techno. Next! Promising. Glimmer Man, Circular South. Name of the track. I've got information on this one. don't have any more additional info. It was a slow burner. No lie. Kind of like the grittiness. There's a like a digital deterioration in there every once in a while. Oh yeah, just sound design wise, we're keeping this one already. Glimmerman, I wish I had more data on you. Yeah, no, we're keeping this one. Here's a question. You want all straight new releases that are coming out? Would you like to hear a dub as well? Right? Of that boy? Oh, here's a new one from Clips, by the way. We're gonna go over here. Ooh, that was a change of pace. All right, Clips.
I let it go like, I can't let it stress me. I seen the money come and go, that's plenty. I seen the girls come and go, that's plenty. I'm still living in the heads, that's rent free.
No one knows what tomorrow's gonna be like, but it's gonna be alright, alright. And it don't matter, I don't care what you feel like.
It's too love, it's too cool, we keep it moving. I let it go like, I can't let it stress me. I seen the money come and go, that's plenty. I seen the girls come and go, that's plenty. I'm still living in the heads, that's rent free. I let it go like, I can't let it stress me. I seen the money come and go, that's plenty. I seen the girls come and go, that's plenty. I'm still living in the heads, that's rent free.
No one knows what tomorrow's gonna be like.
We got a vote to keep this one. Clips is still on the boat. See how bad I can break Serato. Alright, fresh out the inbox. VIP. We already know this tune. Steel drum, VIP upgrade, and Serial Killers. Off to go see when it's getting released. New one's up. Do you regret that keep decision? A little. All right, I want to skip down to see if it changes. On neuro, but I can deal. Wait, I knew that was a house track already. The track was called I Have Friends in High Places. I had to. Not this one. All right, this is Pat Luck, L-O-K. Candosia. Oh, man. Wait, that's just garage. That's not drum bass. That's what I get for pulling tracks quickly. Still bouncy. The Unholy. Dial Detective. Starting a new poll on this one. While I go look for little General Levy. It just came in. Oh, oops. I need two choices. Deep. Us far away. So this is Unholy. Ooh. This one's on four corners as well. Oh, no takers. Oh, we gotta keep. It's not bad. I don't know where I put it into a set yet. It's not bad. All right. Moving on. Otherwise, it's a short track. From our friends over at Serial Killers, I'm just gonna proclaim this one's already a keep. I'm gonna have to sit in this pocket for a second. Keeping that one. I think General Levy's also on this one. This one's called Bad Boy. Go fig.
Taste this sound. our shirt start on. We kill them all with the bad wine race.
What do y'all think? Keep it? Chuck it?
We back from we born. Hot of a lion. Sound wild for run when we turn it on. Never should I try test my sound too strong. Big dumb, let make a sound boy run. We never give it up. We never let them down. We keep the focus and the vibe them strong.
All right. All right, I like that. In the same camp, but a different producer, is Contact. K-O-N-T-A-A-T? Contact? I think that's how you say it. Red Lines at Dawn. Who's ready for a Western? Alright, so this track got released on the 19th. Are we keeping it? Or are we chucking it? Let me know, chat. Oh, no takers yet. Oh, it's the first check it. All right, but there's always the flip side, right? Flip side. This one's got T.I. on the remix. A T greater than I. Never known how to say that. Use the same pole on this one. If we really want to check it even harder. Or just yell it in the chat. The drum's a little drunk. Yeah, it's an odd beat.
I want you to just let us know if you feel anything.
Yep. Chuck. Yeah, no, that sounded like someone trying to be Dilla without it working. All right. Nikki Tone, remix duties on Gunmen from 187 Lockdown. Now, you all know I love the man Nikki Tone, but we're gonna put him up on the block like everyone else. We keep it or chuck it.
Yeah,
good for that. That's how it gets worked into a set. Excellent. I like it. You're all in, so am I. We're keeping that one. I believe this is on the same release as Rip Groove that I played earlier.
Jungle Garage.
This will be interesting to see. I'm not gonna let you know what it is just yet.
Jungle.
That was a little fast. Nice. All right, one more. Good deal. That's that same house track. Where is it? Moving on up. That's the one I wanted. All right, fam. This is the one we're ending on tonight. Are we keeping it? Are we chucking it? Tell me in the chat. Polls are closed. We're just gonna do it straight chat style. Oh! Hey, welcome in, Raiders. All right, so here's the gig. We've been doing new music Tuesdays. We're listening to all the new stuff that we've gotten in. So just because you all came in, I wasn't going to make a poll, but I'm going to make a poll for y'all. Do we keep it or do we chuck it? All right, famo, what are we doing? Are we keeping this puppy? I see lots of thumbs. Feeling good? Fuck it. All right. We're keeping that puppy. Then let's go to the gentleman. What the f- That was not what I expected. Hold tight. Do you remember when rave music used to have lots of orchestra sounds?
I find myself in the dance. Music's fun.
All right, we're keeping that puppy. I want it. Hell yeah. Most so far. All right, I like it.
Music's pumping. Heart's pumping. I find myself in the dark.
All right, that one's pretty good. That one's pretty friggin' good. While we go find our next raid. Cat only. Let me know, are we keeping it or are we dumping it? We're keeping it.
We are gonna take it to them. God bless from Birmingham, turn up in a shot.
Yeah. Yes. I can handle that. All right, on the flip side then. Take It to Them, by the way. What's the name of that track? This one's called Black Rose. So those last three, including this one, won't get official releases. Oh, pretty sure, at least. Oh, yeah. Done. Vibes. All right, famo.
To keep and carry it, you've got to water.
Wait one moment. This has been New Music Tuesday, which is closing out from the Annex, which is their normal gig on Monday nights from 9 to midnight. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. It has been an absolute riot. The chat has been electric, and I thank you so much for that. We're going to go visit a friend of mine over in Seattle. His name is Gray Lark. When you get into that channel, blow it up. Enjoy what he's playing. He may be playing drum and bass. He may be playing something else. With very little, we could get him to play drum and bass if we really pushed him. If he's not, but we'll find out. So let's load up that train. I'm gonna find you one more tune to send you out on. Straight out of my inbox. Ooh, vibey. All right, this is Momentum Breaks Again. Hey, thank you. And hey, if you've got tunes that you want me to throw in here, let me know. There's always DMs. I'll catch y'all on the flip in the meantime.
Rufus from the jump, wish it was that easy. Made it from the scrum, now they moving sleazy. I was moving slumped, saw you doing repeats. Guess we fucked it up. I don't need no sympathy. Rufus from the jump, wish it was that easy. Made it from the scum, now they moving sleazy. I was moving slumped, saw you doing repeats. Guess we fucked it up, don't need nothing, yeah. Tapped into the feeling, never said it's always frequent. Frequency electric, seen it power season. Summer sun beating, teeth she high cheesing. Running for the signs and gunning for some treason. Authority get capped, no cap, it's for good reason. We're just chilling parkside, waiting for a teaser. No matter locale, no matter region, yeah, yeah.